हेलो एवरीवन, टुडेस टॉपिक इज एसे ऑन टेलीविजन इन इंग्लिश। प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। इंट्रोडक्शन। टेलीविजन हैज बीन कंसीडर्ड अ वंडरफुल इन्वेंशन ऑफ साइंस। इट इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस। टेलीविजन इज अ गुड मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन एंड इंफॉर्मेशन। वी कैन इजीली गेट एनी इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम अक्रॉस द कंट्री ऑन टेलीविजन। We can also watch and listen to programs on it. Invention. Television was invented by John Logie Baird in 1926. Doordarshan Center was first established in India in the year 1959. Information of television. Television is also known as TV. It is one of the most popular devices for entertainment use. Earlier, only black and white pictures were seen in it. Gradually, colored pictures also started appearing on it. In today's time, television has completely changed. Earlier, TVs were available at low cost. Nowadays, LED TVs are available in the market in small and large sizes, which come in thin and light forms and are also expensive. It is an important form of media. The television is controlled with a wireless remote. Films, songs, weather news, world news, stories, cartoon, sports, education, comedy, advertisements, etc. Many types of programs are shown in television. Programs on television are broadcast from the center of Doordarshan. Earlier, only one or two channels were shown. In today's time, many channels are shown on the Doordarshan in every house through cables. Many programs come on every channel day and night. Television helps us a lot in getting information. People can select the channel of their choice by pressing the button of the remote and watch their entertainment programs as per their choice. News channels are a great source of information about the current happenings in the world. The activities of the country and abroad are telecasted live on television. Independence Day, Republic Day, cricket, sports programs can also be watched sitting at home. Programs in different languages are shown on it. The advent of television created a stir in the world of entertainment. Watching television increases awareness in the society. That's why some or the other programs are telecasted for every person. Cartoons, comedy, and educational channels are shown for children. Entertainment programs for youth such as songs, movies, employment related to men. Many programs and serials of cooking and beauty parlor for women. Programs of bhajan, exercise, etc. for the elderly people are shown. Most of the women like to watch their favorite serials on television. Television is a best way to pass the time. It is the best medium to increase and develop our knowledge. Effects of television. There are many advantages of watching television, but it is also has some side effects. Children have also become addicted to watching television and spend a lot of time sitting in front of the television. Television should be watched from a distance because watching television from close range causes a lot of damage to the eyes and many people also wear glasses. Children spend more time watching cartoons and comedies on television and don't even play outside. People watch television sitting at home all the time, due to which people also complain of obesity. Sometimes even seeing negative things on television, people start doing wrong things which are very harmful. By watching television, the interest of people to do many things increases and people can also improve the condition of their life. Sometimes television is also a waste of time. Conclusion: Television is an important means of entertainment for all people where a variety of channels are shown. The news of the country and abroad is easily available at home, but it also has advantages and disadvantages. Technology should be used at the right time. Today, everyone has television in their homes. This shows that television has a lot of importance in the present era. Television should be used only as per the requirement. Thanks for watching.